What is up, my dudes? It is Clown, and I am back with another one. This is Battlefront 2 beta made by EA, obviously, but yeah, so last video we played some skirmish, pretty good, kind of reflected on it, it wasn't too bad. Let's just get right into it. So, it's not skirmish, wow. It's strike. I don't know why I said skirmish, but it's strike. Alright. Takadana, Maz's castle. There's actually plenty Easter eggs, which, you know what, I'm actually gonna show you, and it's a good thing that we're the first order, because we could start at the castle. I think, yeah. Well, for the most part. Oh. There's too many. Alright, once we take control of it, I will show you some Easter eggs. But the credit doesn't go to me. I didn't find this. Wow, I am bad. Okay, so obviously, this is Maz's castle, just like in the movie. Well, this guy just runs up to us.
Hostiles in range.
Come on. I tried to roll back, but it didn't work. This is like in the movie. Pretty self-explanatory. I like how they designed it. Really accurate, I think. I mean, I wouldn't know 100% because I didn't watch. Well, I did watch the movie. But I'm not an expert. Dang. These guys are brutal. So, okay, let's get on to the Easter egg. Oh, there's a way. What is this? Look at that. Oh, you thought I would follow you. Yeah, look at you. Alright. So going down here. It's our first Easter egg.
Stop the package!
Actually, I should have went down by these stairs, but okay. Walking here. So this place might look familiar to some of you, but this is where Rey found her lightsaber. Well, not here. It's behind this door. And if we listen closely, there is something that talks. Somebody. Some people speculated it was Rey. I don't know what that was. But okay, I'm going to play the objective, but yeah. I personally don't know. Never really tested it. Might be possible that it is. I actually didn't know there was an upstairs. Look at that. Alright. Oh my gosh. So I guess there is a thermal imploder. That's interesting. It's weird how it was on the ground. I don't know. I guess they changed it. Oh, you're dead. Alrighty. Come on. Disgusting light. Wow. Okay. We got destroyed. Yeah. So that's one Easter egg. And that's the only one I know. So yeah. Nothing too big there. I suck. Like, I'm horrible at this game. This is the type of game where you have to really try hard. Enemy targeted. Grenade out. Yeah, wow. I don't know the customizations and if they're even in the game. There was nothing said about that, unfortunately, which basically leaves us with two options. Either they're not telling us and they're trying to make it a whole secret, which, you know, I mean, maybe, possibly, or the second is that it's not even in the game and they don't want to promise us anything. This open, yes it does. Okay, that's good. I haven't played as the Resistance yet, but I don't know if they actually could see me. Like, do they have a tracker on me? Because that would suck. Oh, wow. I guess there is one. That's kind of stupid, I think. Because it's just not fair. Like, we're getting absolutely destroyed right now. Somebody has a flame trooper. We lost Wow. Somebody has a thermal imploder. Oh, that's great, yeah. I wonder why my teammate didn't shoot. Just kind of looked at the player. Yeah, wow. I don't think I could get it. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a turret. Okay. Yeah, this is very... Ah, come on. You see, like, I tried to jump, but it didn't work. Because the game doesn't listen to the commands. It just kind of waits, which is also a problem, I think. Because I can't really do anything. Especially with the melee. It's like, okay, so like, let me show you. I'm pressing like 8 times. Wait. Yeah, and then I press like the trigger. But it doesn't shoot. And so like when the thing is slow. But it's not listening though, it's like just kind of doing its own thing until it's done. Yeah, of course. Okay. I think they really did upgrade with the game, though. Just looking at it, it's a definite change. I mean, there's still issues. That, of course, there is, because TA, they can't really make a good game, unfortunately. They always have to have that little setback, or a big one. Alrighty. But I know this is the beta, so I don't expect like just amazing stuff to happen. Yeah. It's kind of stupid. Alright. And it's pretty fun. Like, I don't know. Like, just me playing it. I didn't play the... Oh, yes, I actually did. Play the, original Battlefront, like EA Battlefront beta, and It was good. I can't really disagree. I liked it. But it wasn't amazing or anything. It was something new, and I remember the trailer, you know. There was hype, definite hype. And then when I heard that Clone Wars wasn't coming, obviously that was a really big issue. Especially with me, because I'm a crazy fanboy of the Clone Wars. And, yeah, so if and when I buy the game, this game, I'm probably gonna make videos of mostly the Clone Wars. That doesn't mean that my channel will be about the Clone Wars, but it'll definitely have most of that. And we're about to lose, even though I tried really hard. But there's just wow. 34 kills. So I think there's, just looking at that, I don't know if this is, because the players in my game are bad. I know I'm pretty bad. But, you know, maybe there's, unbalancing issues. Who knows? Okay. Yeah. But I mean, this does live up to the hype, I think. Like, beta wise, I definitely got to see the things I wanted. Well, for the most part. The biggest setback, I think, so far, is this. This is horrible. Okay? Custom arcade. Play how you want in a bespoke arcade match. Modify game rules. Alter the AI and change gameplay settings to create proving grounds to put your heroes and troops through their paces. And then battle scenarios. This is, I mean, we played a little bit of this in the first video. It's just some missions, I don't know. And there's a tutorial, which I think would have been good for the beta, but whatever. And there's a co-op. This is the split screen. Pretty nice. I would actually like to see survival. I think that would have been awesome, because I personally enjoyed survival. They do have versus, which is, I can't really think of the game mode, but it's basically split screen. Oh, it's only split screen. Huh. Alright. Because I thought maybe you could play with your friends. I don't know. We'll see. There's a campaign. Yeah, we know that. And these are actually going to be all of the game modes. There'll be 18 maps in total, so 6 per era. So, you know, Clone Wars will have 6, etc. Okay, and there might be, okay, so actually I think there's like 2 for Starfighter Assault per era, right? That leaves 4 Galactic Assault, maybe. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, it's probably gonna be like that. And then Strike would basically take up the Galactic Assault maps and take like a small chunk of it so that they could use for Strike. So Takodana, the map that we just played, is most likely a small portion of a Galactic Assault map for the new era. Right, and then the Heroes versus Villains basically is the same thing, just set a little bit differently, maybe in, I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty far away maybe from Strike, I don't know. And then maybe Blast would be the same. We know that Kamino will be for clones, Tatooine, Kashyyyk. Kamino and Kashyyyk are for the Clone Wars, so that would be in Galactic Assault, and Strike, and Heroes versus Villains, and Blast. And I think Kamino is a pretty good place for these 3 game modes. Yeah, it's actually a really good map for everything, now that I think about it. I don't know. Unfortunately, there's no space to ground combat, which is not too good. I mean, you know, it would be really nice if they actually did something new and crazy, but like really good. You know, maybe a new way to look at Star Wars Battlefront. But unfortunately, they just don't live up to the to my expectance. It really smells like paint. Oh my god, my head is hurting. My head just hurts. It like feels weird. But yeah, I'm probably gonna end the video just about here. No, not, yeah, maybe.
The package has been returned to resistance forces.
Okay. I mean, there's 40. Yeah, we might as well finish the match. Let's do that.
We've taken the package.
Probably, you know what? I'll turn off my mic and leave you with some gameplay. So, see you in the next one, my dudes.
Thank you.
Cut! The package will have to be reacquired.
Reinforcements are here.
Our forces have picked up the package. Hostile spotted.
Yes, grenade out.
Ready. Turret support deployed.
The package has been acquired by our troops.
Offline.
Package. forces have acquired the package. Hostiles in range. Going hunt. Thank you.